Office. I'm so excited. If you guys have followed me on Snapchat or are not, you guys should check me out at The Patrick Star. I have been shopping for this new room. I have been painting, everything, and I've always wanted a beauty space, and I'm so happy that I get to film this video in this space for you guys. But nonetheless, today's look is a summer airbrushed glowy look with a pop of orange on the lip, and I'm so excited to tell you that I did not use any air spun or full coverage foundation, and I was so surprised. I'm like looking at myself. So today I use the Bolletto Airbrush Makeup System. For those of you guys that don't know, I am a professional makeup artist, and I have airbrushed a lot of my clients before. And on my channel, most of my tutorials, if not all my tutorials, are traditional hand application. So today I wanted to show you a different way of applying makeup, applying your foundation or your base via airbrush. So the airbrush Bolletto system is amazing. It is very, very tiny. Let me pick it up. So this is it, you guys. It is a very tiny compressor. This is the Bolletto Studio Airbrush System, and it comes in different parts. So this is the part that pushes the air, and it's called the compressor, and this is the gun. This gun is a specific gun for this machine, and it's attached by a tube and an electrical cord. And let me tell you a little bit about the compressor. So the compressor has like a little dial, and there's like a little green light that comes on, and you can control how much air pressure comes through the gun. Now the gun is a gravity feed gun, meaning that the product that you put, the liquid foundation, highlighter, bronzer, blush, goes in from the top and is activated with the trigger. So the trigger goes forward and backward, and the more you pull back, the more the needle pulls back and more product shoots out. So it's just like an airbrush gun. It's like a spray paint almost. So you pull the trigger back and product comes out. And it's an amazing product for those that want to get a quick application. I was so surprised. I did about 2 to 3 layers of foundation, and I will show you more in regards to the tutorial. I remember I bought an airbrush system back in the day, and it was $200-$300 plus for all the parts, but I came across Bolletto Studio, and they have an amazing deal for you guys, and it is called Face on Fleek. The code is called Face on Fleek, and you guys get $72 off, and it's originally $150, so it is $78. It's an amazing deal, an amazing price, and it comes with foundation already. So you guys should check it out. I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial on how to get a summer glowy airbrush effect, and yeah. Hey guys, it's Patrick Starr. So I'm going to take my concealer first. Yes, we are going to conceal first before applying airbrush foundation. This is the most important step if you want to get that full coverage. So right now I am concealing my under eye and just pretty much highlighting my face. And this concealer is amazing. It's super lightweight. It is really full coverage, and it's not too cakey. And since we are airbrushing, I don't want anything too cakey underneath the foundation. And I'm blending this with my Beauty Blender. So the star of the show, the Bolletto Studio Airbrush System. I am going to take the dial here, and this controls the air. So I'm going to take the air and put it to about halfway, medium. And you can tell it's on with a green light. And I'm going to take these two foundations in the colors Sahara Sand and Caramel, and I'm going to put equal parts to get my custom color. That's the best thing about this airbrush system, is that you can customize your own color. And yeah, so since I am using two colors, I'm going to put my finger, while the airbrush gun is on, I'm going to put my finger on the end
and back bubbles. I'm going to pull the trigger. That way I am mixing the two colors. You can definitely use a toothpick or whatever you want to mix it, but that technique is called back bubbling. You can definitely mix the colors that way. You don't want to put the airbrush too close to the face because you will get too much definition. And the key to having a seamless airbrush application, from what I've been told and taught, is that to keep the airbrush gun moving. You never want to keep the airbrush gun steady. You can see how flawless that is. That's already one layer on my cheeks only. And if you put the airbrush gun in one certain spot for too long, you will get a hot spot, and that is too much buildup in one area. So the trick is to just have the flick of the wrist and keep the motion going. And this is the motion that you want to create. And I'm back bubbling again as I refill my gun with more foundation. And you just want to keep going. And again, don't go too close to the face. A good gauge is about 6 inches away from the face, so you can get a full seamless effect. You can bronze and contour with foundations as well, but I didn't have darker colors, so I decided to use the Anastasia contour colors from the contour kit. And I'm going to take the Gerard Cosmetics highlighter in the color Marilyn and Lucy and just highlight my face. And I did not use any airspun. I just touched up with a little bit of translucent under the eyes, but that's pretty much it. For blush, I'm going to use Lovejoy. And for the eyes, I did not use any shadow. I really wanted to just be out the door today. So I'm just doing liner, some mascara, and just applying some false lashes on my eyes. And these are in the style Coco. I will link everything down below, but they're super pretty, wispy. And then I'm going to take a chromographic pencil by MAC, and I'm going to put this in my waterline to open up my eyes and apply my favorite mascara by Benefit. They're real. This mascara is like amazing. Next, I'm going to take my LA Girl lip liner in the color red, and I'm going to take Anastasia Beverly Hills liquid lipstick in the color Persimmon. Every summer, I always love to wear orange. I don't know what the heck it is, but orange is my power color, and it's just a sickening color. So to finish the face, I'm going to take these luster drops via the airbrush and spray that all over the face to give me a dewy, wet summer glow effect via airbrush. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. It was so much fun, and I was so pleased with how the airbrush came out, my airbrush foundation. Please check it out. You should get your hands on one for your professional kit, or if you simply want it at home. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, you guys. I love you guys so much. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.